Thanks, Carell. Much like women's roles on TV have grown over the years, roles and shows about, with, and from LGBTQ people are more important than ever for so many obvious reasons. That's why I am thrilled to be presenting the Dorian for Best LGBTQ TV Show. It just so happens these five nominees aren't just great LGBTQ TV, they're great television, period. They are I May Destroy You, from series creator and writer and extraordinary star, Michaela Cole. Set in London, this laugh and cry comical drama is filled with dynamic characters hoping to learn and rise from experience. It's a Sin, from Queer as Folk mastermind Russell T. Davies, about a group of friends in the 1980s facing the AIDS crisis, holding on to each other for dear life. Love, Victor, the rare and poignant and sweet and funny coming-of-age drama about a gay high school kid. Pose, the drama that brought 80s New York ball life to life and gave trans, gay, bi, and non-binary characters revolutionary depth. And Veneno, a vivid docudrama about the life of La Veneno, an enigmatic trans singer and TV personality who became one of Spain's greatest LGBTQ icons. And the Dorian for Best LGBTQ Show goes to It's a Sin, accepting his creator Russell T. Davies. Congratulations.